that same route by train that Chaucer took in his Tale of the Canterbury Tales on horseback.
Was used in the original sense meaning hospitality. It's derived from the Latin word hospitare, which means of a guest, and this building was an inn or a hostel for poor pilgrims that were coming to Canterbury to pay their respects to Thomas a Becket, the murdered archbishop.